Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Hotel Challenge Part 19. At least, I think that's what it is. And here, today it's a Monday, the start of this episode, and almost everyone is at work. Henry, you know, Ben, Cole, the usual guys. Allison just... Did I wake her up or something? I don't really remember, but I do want her to go ahead and grab a plate here because I left these pancakes out for her so that she can eat. Claire, is going to use the all-in-one bathroom because her bladder is a little bit low, and then I want her to play on her guitar. Hold on. Okay, so she's just there. She could increase her level a bit more, but she's at the halfway mark too. But she's just at the level that her job wants her to be at, to be excellent or outstanding at that, I guess. So yeah, she's supposed to get a promotion the next time she goes to work, so that's amazing. And I think that's it. Her music skill is good. Band members is amazing too, outstanding. Hold on. Yeah, pretty neat. Pretty nice. Okay, so that's that. Anne is not working. Why is she missing work? Go to work. She was just working a second ago. I know that for sure. Charisma needs to improve. Hold on. Hold on. She literally works right here. What is the point of doing all that? I don't get it. Okay. Well, that's that. Her charisma. Whoa, they're cheering. In there, she needs another friend, and she's good with relationships, but she does need another friend. She wants to get promoted. Will she be able to? Yes, this time she will get promoted as well. So nice job performance. Job promotions will be going, will be happening soon. Cole just left work with 354. Oh, and he also got promoted, except I closed a whoa, okay, a bunch of things are happening. I just closed a little notification for that, but he got promoted too. I'll check the level that he's at. Best food in town, eat at Midnight Moon Bistro. I'm not gonna do that because I know after they eat, they're gonna have to tell like three people, and you have to be friends with three people to tell, which is not a bad idea. We already have, she has plenty of friends to tell people about it, but I don't want to do that. I don't want to do any celebrity stuff with her. I think it's unnecessary. Unless you could like record a commercial for like 5,000 simoleons, that'll be nice. Okay, so I just canceled out her wants to mop a puddle, even though she's just gonna do it right now. Oopsie. Oh well. She will go ahead and start cleaning the house. I don't see. Okay, so our maid is here. I didn't see her or him for a second there, but I don't know. The car is out front. He's writing. He's getting a bit stir crazy. Should I have him get out today? I don't know. Ben earned 299 simoleons. Aw. Why couldn't he earn 300? Just a simoleon away. Oh, there's the maid. There she is doing laundry. Or putting it in the laundry basket. She froze at the door. Oh, okay. Whoa. Whoa. And her car is gone, too. That was interesting. So, congratulations, Ben. Impressive performance has earned him 2 fertilizer analysts, as well as a bonus of 756 simoleons. Okay. Here's 97 simoleons per hour. Good for him. Give speech at the school. Improve career performance. We could do that after work. It's okay. It's okay. We don't... Well, we can use it after she gets promoted. And then what I wanted to check is what level he's at. Let's check what level everyone's at. So he's at level 5. Henry's at level 5. He's also, by the way, 90 days today. He's like right at the mark of kicking the bucket. Almost there. Give a lecture. Yes, let's do that. Let's give lectures. He needs to give lectures too, right? We'll give maybe 1 or 2 the most. Let's go ahead and give lectures here. Can we give it at the grocery store? What am I doing? So for right now, I don't know if we'll be able to give lectures at the city hall, just something that I clicked on. But for right now, we can give lectures at school. Don't know if we'll be able to expand that, but it seems like both Henry and Anna are at the school. Nice. And it's snowing. I love that. Okay, let's go over their jobs because I'm just closing all these notifications. I guess the maid was done. That's why she teleported out of our house. Anyway, hold on. Ben is at home. Let's just situate them. So, his garden is obviously going to be dormant because of... Well, it's like snowing outside right now. Let me put these pancakes away. I don't want them to be spoiled. There's Cole looking snazzy in his suit. Look at them. Nice. Okay, where's Tori? She's cleaning up the place, right? Yeah, she's good. She's good. Okay, so... Henry, wait, let's tell him what to do first. So many things to do, so many. Okay, he can go ahead and read his gardening book because he needs to. Cole, he's fine. What can he do? Athletic skill? Do a strength workout? We can do that. So go ahead and pump iron. Dude, don't break a sweat, because that'll be nice. What's this? Oh, yeah, artisan. Well, you guys were saying... Well, you guys said that we should do the statue of... Where is it? It's not here yet, but I guess we could have... We'll have to wait a little bit. Ooh, like accessory, nice. But there's a statue that we have to do. I don't really remember where... Remember, I could go back in the comments and check quickly, but I don't think we unlocked it yet. We didn't unlock it yet. I'm sorry, I'm getting all, like, tongue-tied. I need water. Excuse me for a second. Much better. I was very thirsty. Not that kind of thirsty, but like thirsty for water, you know what I mean? Yeah, anyway. So we wanted to build a statue with him. We'll do that in the future, but right now I want him to work out. Allison is home. She finished eating her pancakes. Her plate was even cleaned up. Nice. So she can go ahead and, I guess, work out. Work out with Cole here. Let's do good pacing. These sirens need to relax. They need to chill. Stop. But it's okay. They're going to put out a fire, hopefully. So yeah, she's gonna play alone, that's good. And it's giving her speech. Sorry, I had to drink some more water. Ask for campaign donations. So I guess when she leveled up, oh, we're gonna have to throw campaign fundraisers now, basically parties. And we can ask a bunch of people in the party who comes for campaign donations, but after one party, if they have a good job, like if they have a good job, if they had a good time, then they just pay you a bunch of money. So we could just invite a whole lot of people. Oh, I get that up really, really quick. So maybe we can have one today. Maybe have a little party today. Oh, she's a soccer mom. How cute. And as we're still writing, I'll have him get out of the house now. He's not hungry, though. He's needs fun. So I'll have him get out for a bit. Where can he have fun? I would say the movie theater. Play Colgate sport. There's no games, there's no concert. Will there be soon? 2 days and no concert right now. All right, then to the movie theater it is. Where is that movie theater? Still don't know this place, I guess. There it is. Next show at 5. You know what, go ahead and tour theater for now by yourself. Just tour it, it'll be fine. Once the show opens, I'll try and have him get there in time. Or, like, select him to go watch it. Tori, she finished. Apparently she finished cleaning and stuff. I guess we could do laundry. I think that'll be nice. Just do some laundry. Everyone's laundry. Hopefully she gets it all. Just have her be occupied. Alright, who needs to go to work? Yes, Claire does, so she will be heading off to work. And Cole just improved his athletic skill to level 5. Nice. So what I wanted to do is that I said, I wanted to go over their jobs. So now Henry's level 6, a high school teacher. Needs to give lectures and improve his charisma. Okay, let's see. We can work on that if he doesn't leave us into heaven or wherever Sims go. You know, wherever. Wherever. Or just dies into a cemetery. That's, you know, whatever. Or maybe, I don't know. I think I'm going to bury him in a cemetery and not here, because that'd be creepy. It'll be creepy keeping your guest here. I want him to rest in peace, you know? He's not related to anyone, but they're kind of like his family. You could pretend they are. We work out for 6 hours straight. I guess. Okay. Improved gardening skill. We will do that. So next down the list, Ben is a fertilizer analyst, like we said. He needs to improve his gardening. 2 more levels. Okay, we can work on that. He can keep reading his book. He's level 4. A little bit lower than everyone else. Cole is level 5 in business, department head. He's all good. Business career is really easy. That's why I gave someone that career. It is pretty easy. All you have to do is just know the boss and know the co-workers. Henry Walker just gave a lecture, and he earned 200 simoleons for us. So let's have him head home. He doesn't need to be there much longer. We could actually we could. Let's see if we can just give another lecture, just one more, because I want it to be a little bit higher. Maybe go to like excellent or something. Or yeah, excellent, that's what it is, the next smiley face. Okay, let's go to Allison. She's a bag woman, level 5. See, everyone's around the that sounds like a fire. That scared the poop out of me. That sounded like a fire, but it didn't say that there was a fire. And I know nobody's cooking, so that was really strange. Really, really strange. Anyway, she's a bag woman. Like I was saying before, I was scared. Everyone's around level 5 in their careers, which is nice. But Ben is still level 4. Oh well, he's not going to China. We're not going to China, okay? We're not traveling anywhere. Don't need any of that. Ezra Labardi is looking to enjoy some artistic expression. Oh yeah, it's 5 o'clock and have him watch a movie. Where is he? Down here. He's the youngest. I keep on forgetting. Well, he took a tour. He enjoyed some artistic expression and took a trip to the theater. So now, while he's there, he can go ahead and watch Sharks on Land. Yeah, he'll have fun with that. Go ahead and watch a movie. He's been writing a lot, so you can just increase his fun here. And we were next to Claire. So wait, let's go ahead and have her study music theory. Yeah, study music theory. Wait, no. Musicians, okay. Chill with musicians, because she can become even better friends with them. So I want her to do that first, since her guitar skill is pretty good, even though it's gonna need to be increased once she gets promoted today. So she's going to be level 6, and we'll see what she is. Right now she's a music talent scout. Anne is a city council member. Look at her. She should go home. That'll be nice. Oh wait, did I turn off? I did. I took a thumbnail picture, so I turned off their sim autonomy level. Hi, Free Will. There you go. Have her go home. She was just standing there. All right, Tori, soccer mom, level 1. Is there more laundry to be done? We'll just make sure she does all of them. All of the laundry. Go shopping. Actually, I will have her go shopping because I just realized that her cooking level 2 is too skilled for her. Like, she's too skilled for it. I mean, it's not too skilled for her, but she's skilled for it. So she's going to go ahead and go shopping a little bit later tonight after she has done all the laundry. And let's see if we have leftover. If not, then I'll have her cook. Okay, spoiled country bread. And we have leftovers, so go ahead and clean that up. I don't know. Was that pointless? Whatever she just did. The laundry. Whatever. I'll have her clean that up. And then I'll select her to go to the grocery store, which is over here. Grotto Groceries. Go ahead and shop for... Wait. Not grocery store. The bookstore. Where's the bookstore? It's not here. It's probably next to the theater somewhere. There it is. Go ahead and shop for books. Even though it'll be nice to go to the grocery store. But whatever. Ezra's at the theater. After that, he'll go home and is hanging out over here doing some arcade hoops. I think we could throw a party. I don't think it'll be bad. It's probably a little bit late, but throw a quick party. A really, really quick one. Might be really hectic, but we'll try to make it quick. Hopefully those people won't annoy us too much. So let's do a campaign fundraiser. Start at 9 p.m. Ooh, that's really late. Oh well, formal wear. Let's get some friends. Get everybody. This might be a hell of a lot of people. Oh well. It's whatever. For the first time, for the first level, you don't need that many funds. You could just ask a couple of people and they'll just give you your funds and you'll be done. Pretty sure. But whatever. Okay, congratulations. Ben has just improved his gardening skills to level 6. He just needs to improve it one more time. Level it up once more. And then he'll be good. All these crushes. Okay, so since she's going to have a party, it's super dark in here. Turn off. Turn on all lights. Let's turn on this stereo. Work out for 4 hours. Nah. Throw a great party. Don't clean up the lot. Why do you want to clean up the lot? Where is it dirty exactly? Where are their clothes? It's too bad Tori is leaving. She should be home during this to clean up, but it's okay. She's only gonna be gone for a little while. There's the mess. Can we? Someone. Click, drag, please. No, stop. We can't clean this up. Well, then this little pile of clothing is just gonna have to stay here then. Really? You can't move it? That sucks. Oh well. Then why don't you go just dance? Just dance in the room. He is making a snowman. How about you go home, because you don't like to be outside and you're getting pretty tired. But they're pretty fed. The guests are fed. And I guess I will open that and just put some leftovers down. Let's put some veggie rolls. Probably not enough. Let's put some grilled cheese too, just in case there won't be enough. But it seems to be okay. The guests also bring stuff. I just realized that Allison is, like, running here in, like, her swimsuit. They're matching clothing. They're both wearing black. Interesting. Actually, that's Allison's carpool. She's stinky. She's going to work. Probably not the best thing to do. Can we have her hop in the shower really quickly? Hop in the all-in-one bathroom. Hold on. Cole. Actually, I have him work out and not break a sweat. So that was smart. Change outfit. Let's do formal wear since he's going to have to change anywhere. Anyway. As I was heading home, what a nice movie. Saw a great action movie. Nice. Good for him. Ugh, here's that laundry. Can we pick this one up now? Can we? Yes, we can. Let's throw it over here into the hamper. Who is that? Henry is home. He doesn't like to be around people, but he does like to be inside. So I'm going to have him go over here and just practice his speech by himself. All right, let's go to the recipes. Actually, recipes. I'll buy three of those. Let's just buy all this stuff. Just buy a whole bunch of recipes. We have a ton of money. A ton of cash. I guess we can buy all the red books too. I think we'll be okay. We'll be fine. Yeah, eggs Machiavellian. We can't cook that, but we can cook all the other red books and the blue books. Okay, so buy items. It's 4,000 simoleons. We'll be fine. It's not bad at all. So, how is his charisma skill? Need two more friends. Oh, he can't level up anymore. So, how about we just have him... How about he just relaxes and watch TV? He doesn't... He's a technophobe? Oh my god. So then, I don't know, read a book. Read... What skill? Ooh, play chess. We can do that. Play chess. Yeah, do that. That's fine. This old guy doesn't like, is a technophobe, so he doesn't like electronics. Doesn't like to be around people, doesn't like to be outside. Interesting elder. Interesting view. What do you need to do that for? Okay, so she took a shower, now she should head to work. Before I forget. More laundry. Guys, enough of the laundry. There's that fire sound again. I don't think you guys heard it, but pretty scary. So are the guests here? Respond to question. No, go to work. She's late. Oh well, Anne is here rocking out, having a great time. Just have to make sure that everyone's fed. So let's go ahead and call the... Actually, I guess call a household to meal. Even though they all got called to meal twice, whatever. Let's have everyone eat. This is kind of pointless. I'm making mistakes left and right. Oh well. Go ahead and conspire with accomplices. Does she need that? No. Actually, let's check. Yeah, she does it. She does need that. Claire's at work. She's jamming out. Dancing everywhere. So grab a plate. So now everyone wants to get veggie rolls, and they can't. Oh well. Too bad for them. Let's just hope our guests are nice. Are having fun. Okay, let's put that in the hamper. Did I even- I think I put it behind the hamper. Who was sneezing everywhere? There it is. Put it in that hamper. Okay. So we just have to keep this party running for a little bit longer until everyone goes to bed. By the time that everyone goes to bed, this party should die down, though. Because once the guests at our hotel or our Sims, go to bed, then the party's kind of over. Kind of signals for it to be done. Alright, so my Sims are going to eat and then head to bed. I just want to make sure that they do eat. Tori? She's at the high school? Oh, she's talking to a high schooler, apparently. I don't know why. These guys are dancing. It's awesome. Go ahead and eat that grilled cheese. I wanted Anne to eat that one, actually, but grab a plate. Eat it, something. Ezra, is he eating? No, he's sleeping. I want him to wake up and grab a plate, if there's enough. If there's enough, hopefully there are. Oh my god. Okay, so we wanted her to be a rock star, right? I hope that's what it is. Claire Rosario is quite talented with the notes. There's room for her to grow in different ways, but she needs to choose before she's given her first gig. The rock label wants Claire to be their new front man, eventually. Or front woman. She'll be up on stage in front of huge crowds playing monster ballads and crazy solos. On a more classical note, the symphonic label thinks that Claire has a great potential for the more elegant side of music. What would it be? Rock star or symphony? I'm gonna have her go electric rock. Yes! That's what she wanted. Rock star! Nice. We'll try to complete that. We will. Claire has left work earning 308 simoleons. Nice. She's a lyricist. What is that, level 6? Yeah, level 6. She needs to do performances and improve her music skill. Okay, we can do that. She now makes 97 simoleons per hour. Who else makes that much? Was it him? Yeah, Ben makes 97. Okay, awesome. This music's a little loud for my liking. Oh well. Take out the trash. We will do that. Clean the dishes, definitely. So everyone should be heading to bed. I would have Anne stay up and socialize, but I'm actually going to have her head to bed because she's tired and she has work tomorrow in 10 hours. So, oh well. Reed, losing the Huckstar label to improve your job performance and relationship with your boss. We can improve career performance. That won't hurt. Improve relationship with boss. Do we need that? Whatever. We'll read the book. Not hard. Not hard at all. So Tori will stay up. Okay, this guy's exhausted. Hey. Let me check that. Let me make sure that everyone's heading to bed. I'll keep this unpaused. Henry's in bed. Ben is going to bed. Cole's in bed. Allison is going to come home and then head to bed. Claire is actually here for some reason. Oh, she's home. I thought she was there talking to someone. No, she's home. Good. So she's going to head to bed. Anne is heading to bed. Tori's going to be up and cleaning. And Ezra's in bed. How nice. Is his, like, hamper full? No, that's weird that the clothes didn't get into the hamper. Interesting. Let's head downstairs. This crazy music. These guys are just socializing, I guess. Oh, what's going on? What's that? Aw. Well, whatever. Our guests are in here, which is nice because that's where Anne was. So they're all in that same room. Seriously, we need a hamper in this room. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to buy a hamper. I'm just going to stick it in somewhere. I don't know where. It's just going to be really awkward. Just like a hamper over here. But we have to do it. And we will do it. So... there. Just a random hamper. Because there's always a clothing, a little piece of clothing there. And that's annoying. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and have her continue cleaning up all the dishes on the lot. Someone didn't eat their grilled cheese. Who was it? Who was it? Allison can eat. She could. I'll have her eat. Eat grilled cheese and then head to bed. Nice. Oh, Claire! It was Claire's. Oh well. Too late. Claire's in bed now. Oh well. Claire will eat in the morning. I really did want. Wait, there's one more grilled cheese left for her. Go ahead and eat that and then head to bed. Ah, nice. What's this? Don't dance together. Hopefully these guys are having a good time. They're kind of booing it. I don't know. The snowflake day will come in 2 days. I'm gonna turn this down actually. It's thing so loud. It's already down. Ooh, I just made it louder. Shush. Make that low. Okay. Don't go to bed yet. Actually, you can. We'll spare that grilled cheese. If it gets spoiled, then I could put it away always. But whatever. And then use the bathroom and head to bed. And then more cleaning will be happening tomorrow. So I'm going to speed this up. Is Claire going downstairs? I don't see her. There she is. By the way, I realized that she's inappropriate, so I think that's why she's not dressing all the time. You sure know how to throw an awesome party? See you later. I'm donating $2,800 to your campaign, and let's see. That's almost enough. And that's just one person, and there's going to be plenty of more people coming and donating. I just see them leaving without donating. What is that? Is that that girl that said that she was going to leave? I feel like more people have left, but they always donate. Tell us that they had a good time. Oh, this girl's gonna clean up. Okay, I'm not stopping you. Hey, I'm not. I can't even, so whatever. I have to leave now, but thanks for inviting me. I had a pretty good time. I'm donating 2,000 simoleons. Amazing. Thank you so much. Oh, I just realized that Claire was like doing a kicking dance. Nice. What does she need? Leveling up and performances. Okay. Wow, what a party. I think I'm all partied out though. Bye. Yay, thank you. He almost donated 4,000 simoleons, this elder. Thank you, dude. Allison left work with 244. Nice. And she just got a promotion to con artist. Who is this guy? Daniel Pleasant. Hey, look, it's Daniel Pleasant from The Sims 2. Nice. Alright, whether it's a sleight of a hand, a great investment opportunity, or a falsified papers, the con artist... You need to leave this room. I don't know how he was allowed to get in here, even though I thought it's locked. Did I lock it or did I unlock all the rooms? I don't remember, but he needs to leave because Allison needs to sleep. Like now. Well, soon. whatever. So yeah, falsified papers. The con artist has everything the customers need or think they need. Few can truly turn crime into artistic expression. You either got it or you don't. Allison now makes 63 simoleons better because she was barely making anything. Hey, Danielle Pleasant left and gave us 1,000 simoleons, and this old lady gave us 1,000 simoleons again. Nice party. Nah, I'm out of here. Ugh, who are you? Who are you? Rosalind Cruzita. Remember not to invite you next time. Hey, this guy with the awesome hat. Kidding. It's okay. It's whatever. Sun hat. Ricardo. He gave us 4,000 simoleons. And this other guy, too, who is probably left right now, and I really don't want to go to his house, but since we're already there, there, the Cahal household, whatever. Nice house. Their holiday lights actually remind me, oh, this is a nice house. Some rich people live here. Be sure to befriend them. Invite them to our parties. No, that's really nice. 4,000 simoleons. Okay, so that's what I wanted to do before I end this episode. I wanted to put on holiday lights. So let's do that. We can't do it. Why not? Why not? Why can't we do it? Set us front door. Is that why? It needs to be a front door. Oh, was our front door the door in the back? It was, wasn't it? I think it was. It probably was. Whatever. Actually, was that a bad idea? No, that's fine. We'll have this door be the front door. It's okay. I feel like it'll be faster. Anyway, let's do that. Let's, I need to relax because I am losing my ability to speak right now. I don't know why. Anyway, let's do hanging lights. Let's do multicolored. Let's just do that. How fun. Lights everywhere, even down here. Oh god. Nice. So that's their hotel in the winter spirit. 5 days left of winter. Nice. Okay, so that's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Guys, I hope you did. I said guys twice. Sorry. And I will talk to you guys later. Yeah, don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you and game on. See you guys soon. Bye, guys.